We're very excited to say that this video is sponsored by Nautilus. If you love learning and art just like Life Noggin does, stay tuned at the end of the video to hear more about the cool work done by Nautilus and how viewers of Life Noggin can save big. The human brain is truly remarkable. In addition to controlling your every thought and most of the functions within your body, it also stores and recalls a lifetime of memories, which means that it has an absolutely massive memory storage capacity. Scientists believe it's equal to 2.5 million gigabytes of memory, which, fun fact, is the equivalent of over 60,000 4K Paul Blart Mall Cop 2 movies. That's really impressive, but it also makes you wonder, if all that is true, why are you humans so bad at remembering things? Let's go over why the human brain has this major character flaw. Cue the intro. You misplace your keys, don't remember names you were just told, and forget what you were saying mid-sentence. Seriously, what's up with all this? There are actually a few reasons for your everyday forgetfulness. The first is multi or dual tasking, which is when you are doing more than one thing at the same time. This is usually the reason why you lose your train of thought when you're speaking, or why you can't find something you had just put away. You were too busy thinking about or doing something else. There's also something called blocking, and no, I did not invent this. This is when no matter how hard you try, you just can't remember something that you are sure you know. It can feel like the answer is on the tip of your tongue, but you just can't get it out. It's most likely caused by another memory, similar to the one you're looking for, temporarily preventing you from coming up with the one you want. Another kind of obvious cause of forgetfulness is that you simply forgot. This can happen to old memories that you often don't think about. Kind of like a use it or lose it scenario. It's probably where all your middle school memories are stored. But this can also happen to brand new information that's stored in your short-term memory and didn't have enough time or something memorable about it to become a long-term memory like someone's name. And finally, there's age. As you age, the brain goes through some changes, like shrinking and losing connections and communications between brain cells. This leads to a cognitive decline and challenges with memory. So it's normal to become a little more forgetful as you get older. This channel is 10 years old, so that means I'm 6,000 in internet years. Did I leave the oven on? Wait a minute, where are my keys? Oh wait, I don't have a car. Where was I? Oh yeah, if your bad memory starts to interfere with your ability to work, live independently, and have a social life, you should talk to your doctor about the possibility of a more serious condition. But needing to retrace your steps to find your keys, avoiding your neighbor because you can't remember if their name was Brad or Brian, it was actually Chester, yikes, and having to ramble on about something until you can remember your point are all perfectly normal behaviors. Your brain's got a lot of work to do, okay? Just give it a break. So are you bad at remembering things? Do you have a story about a brain fart moment that you'd like to share with the class? Share your story in the comment section below and I'll be responding to some good ones. Anyone who sees the value in using visuals or a unique idea to help people learn is a friend of Life Noggin. That's why I was, I guess you could say, overly excited when I got the chance to work with today's sponsor, Nautilus. If you're looking to shake up how you learn about the world beyond just YouTube, check this out. Nautilus explores big ideas in science. Its stories present ideas that will be debated long into the future, and as a result, has established itself as the foremost literary science magazine. You can join as a digital-only member, or print, to receive 6 beautifully illustrated, award-winning collectible editions that are a staple of any respectable home library. One of my favorite parts is that in addition to full access to all the stories in Nautilus, members receive benefits like priority access to events, exclusive products, and product discounts. For example, Nautilus recently produced a line of ocean science-inspired merch with Australian streetwear company, Jungles. Quotes for the collection were provided by Roger Payne, the legendary biologist and environmentalist who discovered and first recorded humpback whale songs in 1967. All proceeds were donated to Nautilus's Ocean Conservation Fund. You see what I mean? It's this merger of art, culture, science, and discovery that make Nautilus stand apart from the traditional science news sources. Memberships to Nautilus rarely go on sale, but you can go to this link right here to receive 15% off your membership today. Use our code LIFENOGGIN to unlock the offer, or click the first link in the description and treat yourself to more fun ways to learn. Do all the things that help this channel grow, like subscribe and whatnot, we really appreciate it. Click here to watch this video we did on whether or not you might be stuck in the depression loop. Or click here to watch this video. Lifespan.io, the team that powers LifeNoggin, is a fantastic resource if you want to learn more about the longevity field or any treatments in age-related diseases. Link to them will be down in the description. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been LifeNoggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.